up to the sounds of the silence that allows for my mind to run around with my ear up to the ground. I'm searching to behold the stories that I told when my back is to the world that was smiling when I turned.
Hey there everyone, welcome back to another game called Disney Infinity 3.0, and today we are in Toy Box Speedway, which is a Toy Box playset. So we're going to be playing Sugar Rush Speedway, which Sugar Rush is from Wreck-It Ralph, which is a really cool movie because Wreck-It Ralph gets sucked into two arcade games. One is Heroes Duty and one is Sugar Rush, but his home arcade game is Fix-It Felix Jr. Because I don't want to tell you guys the whole thing of that movie, because that will be spoiling and stuff, because I don't like spoiling stuff that you guys have not seen or have seen. You get the picture though. Anyways, so we're in Sugar Rush. I see some candy crowds. They're made out of candy and stuff. Whoa. Oh my gosh. Gamora's on Cruella de Vil's car, but it's a monster truck. And hey, Vanellope's on her normal car, a go-kart on Sugar Rush. Wow, look at that, we're racing. Race with me, race with me, race me on, race with me, race me on. Whatever, that song, I made that song up for, I just wrote that song for me, actually, I don't really know. Okay, here we go. So we're gonna blast the cherry bombs. Hello, Daddy. Hello, Mom. Oh no, I hit that cherry bomb without blasting it. Dang it. That was so mean. Cherry bomb. Hello, world. In your wild world, I'm your cherry bomb. Okay, whatever. That song, Cherry Bomb, is by the Runaways. Wait, was that spoiling? Duh, that was spoiling. Why do I spoil stuff that you guys have or have not seen or heard? Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god. Ooh, we're in a Diet Cola volcano. Not bad, by the way. Whoa. So, ooh, I see a Sugar Rush blimp. We have some rainbow roads. Ooh, I see Randy Boggs, Randall, from Monsters, Inc. His electric man bus is kind of... They both kind of look stuck, actually. Wonder why they're stuck, man. They're stuck. They have to stick together on this. Oh, there's King Candy as a side bug. King Candy spooks me a lot. Yikes. Whoa. I'm losing my balance that time. Blast the cherry bombs. Woohoo. Blast the cherry bombs. Hey, cherry bombs and speeder bikes don't mix, just so you know. Speeder bikes and cherry bombs don't mix. Just so you know, I collected all the collectible coins to unlock the toys in Toy Box Takeover and Toy Box Speedway in 3.0. Which is a good thing, because, I don't know, actually. Whoa. Oh my gosh. I'm losing my balance. Now we're into the Diet Cola. I think we're in the Diet Coke volcano already, and there's some hot mints. Hey, these mints go make, the mints make the Diet Coke erupt like a volcano. Oh, final lap, awesome. Okay, whoa, I see a gumball. Not the amazing one, the gumball, but that's okay. Whoa! Oh, I hit a chair. Oh man, I hit a gumball. Rats. Oh, I see some side bugs. That's not good. They're gonna take over Sugar Rush, by the way. Ooh, now we're gonna drive up to that giant cake again. Oh man, Sugar Rush is always making me hungry and stuff. We gotta blast the cherry bombs again. Blast them. Fire at will. Fire. Woohoo. That's awesome. Whoa. Now we're off the ramp. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. Think about it right now and then. Spread my wings, whatever. I don't know. Besides, I don't know the words to the song of I Believe I Can Fly. I don't even know who sings it because I don't need to know. There's two singers that were singing the song. One is the guy that's in jail, which I cannot tell you about. One is the guy that is a different singer who is not in jail. And hey, King Candy Sadbug. So once we complete this lap, I think I'm in first place. We're gonna end the video and boom! First place! Look at that. That was awesome. Alrighty guys, well that is the end of the video. If you like this video, smash that like button and subscribe for more videos. Bye!